Like, for real. Before I start, I gotta call out this fucking root beer. It thinks it's like they sell it individually bottled, and like they think they're so fucking fancy because it's made with fucking cane sugar. The fucking uppityness of this. It's like, oh, we're so fucking cool, man. It, like, as if I fucking care if it's made of fucking cane sugar or some shit. I drink Barks root beer. I think I'll fucking drink anything. These fucking pretentious bitches. Hello, mystery meme, Jess, Bayou, and Tri-Cartoon. Need to finish an anime episode. Oh shit, speaking of anime, there's a new episode of Steven Universe that is probably already out right now, but fuck it, who cares. I'll watch that after. Okay. Load the game. Wait, what the fuck? Hold on, I think I may have broken the game before we even started. Yeah, I did. Give me a minute. Oh dear. Hold on, I'll get it back. There we go. Fantastic. I'm so good at this. It isn't out yet. Well, it will be out in like half an hour, I don't know. It comes out tonight, and I'm fucking stoked for it, because, like, it's what Lapis, Peridot, and Connie were doing while everybody was away in space. Haven't uploaded the other Mother streams. There was only one. I just forgot to upload the second part, like, who cares? Yeah, I saw the first couple minutes that were leaked by Cartoon Network themselves, whatever. And it looks decent, but they didn't get the rubies on the way back. There we go, now that's working. And we are, once again, Slipknot. The man who can climb anything. Oh yes, that's right, I died, didn't I? Bummer. That is a real... I forgot about the fucking horses. I shall run! No, Slipknot, why? Dude, you fucking suck. Hold up. I use my thief tools and fucking do that. Yeah! Bet you didn't think you could pin down a ghost. They have to look after the car wash. That's it? That's what the episode's about? Damn it. Like, I know realistically there probably wasn't gonna be like a big fight or anything, but like, Lapis and Peridot fusion, I kind of want that in my life, and it's never gonna happen, is it? Amazing. Hold up, do I have any fucking... I should probably save those bombs for later. How can a ghost even harm anyone? Well, it can hurt your feelings. Yeah, whatever, I don't need these things. Kill him! Wait, what? How did that... what? He fought himself, okay, great. Ow, you fucking bitch. How fucking dare you? Dude, I'm gonna fucking die. Can we? Damn it, I'm fucking dead. This is some weak sauce ass root beer. Seriously. Should've just let them fight themselves, and what would I do? Just guard? Okay. I got a better idea. Run for it! Fuck you! No, damn it. Weak sauce? I say that all the time. Fuck you, I'll do what I want. I guess they can just guard and they'll fight themselves? Oh wait, shit! I didn't guard! I meant to guard. Oh well. Haha. Well, good thing they were fucking fighting each other. Ow. No, I didn't mean to do that. Why did I clicked too fast, you know? Alright, I'm guarding. No, I'm just gonna let them kill each other. Why not? They don't give a shit about me. Heh. Oh, you fucking idiot. Ow, you fucking asshole. Fuck you. Yeah, get the fuck out of my face. Fucking loser. Please tell me I leveled up. Yay! 13! Yay! That works out, I guess. Oh fuck, these guys. Oh no, barrel! What? A pseudor? The door? What is this mimic bullshit? Kick the door, I guess. How fucking strong is this door? This fucking loser. Fuck it. Give me the fucking beef jerky. Well then fuck it, I'm leaving. What do you mean I couldn't run? He's not even fucking doing anything. Leave. This fucking nerd. Oh great, a barrel. This is just annoying. What's that video? Is that a meme? Let me fucking look at this.
Knock knock! Who's there? That door!
Fantastic. Well, I fucking guess. Wall staple his ass, I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Fuck you, barrel man. Get out of my fucking face. Great. Is any of these real? Who the Ghost Beethoven? Oh, Mr. Passion. I think we're gonna have a problem here. Family Matters, second movement. Doesn't sound like that at all. Great, I'll do that. This furniture is shaking violently. Wait a minute, I thought I could go through to the fucking hot spring from here. Heal up at the pillows. Are you shitting me? How the fuck? can, but it's shaking violently. Oh my god. That's pretty fucking silly. Oh, don't listen thoroughly. Okay. No. Fuck. I fucking knew it is Beethoven. Wall stable his ass. I don't care if he's a ghost. Ah, oh, fuck. I guess I do care. Shit. Ow, you fucking asshole. This boss is weak to smoke bombs. Okay, cool. Suck it! Ow, you fucking bitch ass fuck. I guess... Do I have anything? Just nut bread? Okay. Mr. Passion, what the fuck? This could actually work, I guess. Or not. Holy fucking shit, dude. Jesus. What a fucking bag of dicks. Eat the nut bread, I guess. Wow, fuck you. Dude, fucking... Yeah, great, I guess. Fuck it. Fuck your shit! Son of a bitch. Every time with these guys. Try healing at a hot spring. How? How am I supposed to get back there? Oh shit! Way to go, Slipknot. Anyway, guard. Haha! Idiot. They're just gonna kill each other. Ow, you fuckstick. You're supposed to be fighting each other! Fuck you! Fucker. Fucking asshole. You told me to check the fireplace. I did. It was shaking. Also, I got a message. That's nothing. Alright. Like, do I just go back? Check a non-shaking one. Alright, fuck it. Okay, that's... I haven't been in here, I guess. Sick. How do I equip those? Hello, Chiaki Noodle fan. Ordinary shoes. Ooh, fuck yeah! What did the other ones do? Oh shit, yeah! Not seeing much in the way of fireplaces, to be quite honest. Rope snake! Fuck your shit. Run for it! I will save Frog. Yes. Oh, fuck yeah! I made it past them! Fuck you guys. Now that one's a secret. That one's another fucking door. Fuck you, door. I'm just gonna kick it until it kills me, like, fuck it. Fuck you. I'm so bad at this game. Fucking idiots. Ah, you fucking asshole. You're supposed to be fighting each other, you fucksticks. Fucking idiots. Haha, fuck you. Okay, run! Ah, fucking barrels. Oh, Barrel Man can eat my fucking dick. I'll take it. See, I can't go in there. It's fucking bullshit. Ow, fucking asshole. I can't get past it. No! It's fucking ass wheel. Smoke bomb! Ow, you fucker. Oh, great. Come on. Oh no! No! Slipknot! I don't- Ah, oh, fuck. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Come on, Slipknot. You can climb anything. Takes 7 years to eat a yogurt. Oh yeah, that's right. That was milk before. Totally forgot. No, not both of you assholes. Was I affected by that YouTube glitch? I don't think so, because like, I don't think anybody unsubscribed while that shit was going on. Look at that. Worst ship is Lucas X Ness. Why do you say that? Yay! We did it! Oh shit. And now I'm dead. Because it's so sexual? I don't get it, but okay. What do I know? I'm just the person who drinks root beer with fucking cane sugar in it. Grind some ghosts. Yeah, I mean, I guess. I've grinded a touch. Now I'm level 14. That's fine. Damn it, I hate you fuckers. I can't get past them ever. Can I just run away? Ransom goes for beef jerky. I see. I don't care how creepy your smile is, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Hello, Derpy Toast. Especially when it's a gay ship and the characters aren't gay. Hey, you have no proof of that. Look, man, I'm trying to find a fireplace. What do we got down here? Climb down. Alright, the party room. Totally forgot. Is there a fireplace in here? Darn, no luck, huh? What about over here? Oh, that's right. Mouse? Well, now I know where to go. Why do people ship people who have absolutely no correlation to each other? You'd be surprised. Fantastic! Look at these. I totally forgot to grab these. Do I need that? Oh, you bitch! Fucking great. Now I gotta use the stupid mint. Don't I already have an Aquarius bracelet? I feel like I do. Whoa, what is happening to the fucking music? Wait, what? Lars X Lapis. Okay, I've got a better one. Greg X Jasper. They've never even met! I had one with a different character. Oh, okay. That's fine then. Just as long as we're not fucking crazy. Hello, ghost? Yeah, I know. I'm not fucking stupid. Can I fight this guy? Carpet monster. Wow, way to go, Slipknot. Ow, you fuckstick. Take the carpet. Slipknot, no! Ship Greg with Mr. Smiley. A Akoto Naegi x Phoenix Wright. They have no correlation. I don't think anybody ships that. Gonna be honest. Suck it. Did you leave me anything? No, of course not. This fucking nerd. Guess I'll save at the Frogman. Hell yes, hell fucking yes. Okay. Didn't know you were so excited about ships, dude. Haha! What? No! Slipknot, no! Wake the fuck up, man. Come on. Yeah, fucking nut bread. Hello, gummy worm. What is the chat? Stevenson University. Because it's a great show. It really is. And I'm excited for the next episode that I'm gonna watch after I'm done with this. And then after I'm done with that, I'm gonna start editing my next review, which will be out in time for the special day of specialness. Barrel Man can eat my dick. Come on. Nut bread! Maybe I can fight the door. I'll do it. This fucking mimicky bullshit. No, Slipknot! Has the storm hit me yet? Which one are you referring to? There are several at any moment. I'm pretty sure we've already been hit by it, though. I mean, it started snowing earlier when I was driving home, so it's, you know, probably... We're probably fucked. It's fine, though. You know, I've made, like, this winter's been pretty good to me. I think I've only turned the heat on, like, maybe 3 times this winter, which is decent, you know? No! No, I gotta fight him on my own? Shit. Fine, fuck you. Yeah! We're getting better. Oh, Jesus, Diego, calm the fuck down. Alright, fine. We'll fight this fuckboy. They're hard on their own. I don't give a shit. I'm hard. That came out wrong. Pink-haired rock star. Gem is truly outrageous. But not the movie, though. That was shit. Come on, level up already, Slipknot. Jesus Christ. We gotta have something to go against that Beethoven fuckboy. Yeah, I know he's blocking the way. We'll tell him to fuck off. That's what I fucking thought. He's not leveling up. Slipknot, why won't you level up? way past cool. No! No! Yeah, way to go, Slipknot! Fuck yeah! Come on, level up, you fuckboy! Yeah! Finally! And the nut bread. It's the nut bread. I'm sorry. Just fight Mr. Passion already, fine. I'll just let somebody kill me and then I'll come back with full health. Yo, Door Chan. I've just been putting Chan at the end of everything. Like, earlier today, like, I was driving and I was, like, thinking, I will call my van Van Chan. The Nutshack memes. How did that even start? Like, for real? Who found out about that show? Horrendous. Root Bear Chan? No, it's Root Beer Chan. Actually, we call him Root Senpai. It's a nickname. No! Fuck all that! I'm so sick of these guys! Can I run? Thank you. I appreciate that. No! Why are you like this, Barrel Man? Why are you like this? Fuck it, I will take him down. Get the fuck out of my face, Barrel Man. Okay, we're good. I think we can face... Yes, nut bread. I think we can finally face Mr. Passion. Let's do this. Allow me to spin my head around. I do not comprehend art. I destroy art. With memes. By the way, that latest film theory today was so fucking lame. I'm just like, really? He's just gonna math out how long it would take for a meme to finish? Like, fucking boring. Fuck you! Oh wait, shit, I should've done the spoke bums. Oh well. Fuck you! Eat my dick. Ow, you fucknut. No, Slipknot! Eat the fucking nut bread, Jesus Christ! That was so fucking close, dude! Eat the yogurt, I guess. Oh shit, that's some good shit. That smoke bomb did jack shit, man. Slipknot, no! Not bread! No! I need to level up more. This is terrible. I gotta go fight some ghosts. I'll be back. Rope snake. I'll be back after I kill some ghosts. I know, that sounds ironic. Excuse me, Ghost Party. Ghost Party of 5. Hey, what about these guys? They fight me. Well, one of them does. All of them? Oh, just one of them, I guess. Cool. I'd say Mr. Passion couldn't stop crying, because if it didn't, it didn't work out. Oh, fuck, I don't even remember. Who cares? Ow, you fuckstick. I now remember why I just ran past these guys. Fucking nice. Not bad. Fuck yeah, beef jerky! Fight me. Fight me. Give me the beef jerky. Yeah, I know. I shouldn't have run from every fight. I was just so sick of dying all the time. You know, I was trying to purposely harm themselves when they were a child. No, I avoided that shit like the plague. Fight me! Well, tell the ghost armor I don't believe in him. Fuck you. Will somebody give me some fucking beef jerky? Yeah! Fucking take a swig of that. Oh wait, shit. Yeah, I guess. Ow. Okay, cool. Whoop. We did it. Made it to the hot springs. We got some jerked beef. I guess I'll save at the frog. Yay! Can I go back through here or nah? Damn it. Oh well. I'm sure I can figure out a way back. Just avoid these ghosts because I hate them. Oh feck, these guys. Ha! Nice. No! Slipknot! Oh. Never mind, these guys are- they can't do shit. Slipknot, kick his ass. Got like 5 XP from that. Great! A refreshment. How wonderful. Damn it. Ah, Death, you're here. Very good. Kill him! I'm so good at this game. That amazing 20 experience points. Okay, we're back here again. Alright, somebody give me some fucking beef jerky. Fight me. And out of the cowboy, I don't know. I think he flipped the fuck out and died. Give me the fucking beef jerky. I will fucking kill you. For the beef jerky! Son of a bitch. Well, alright. On. He didn't die. All right then. He's gonna be dead soon, I bet. No way he lives. The entire family gets eaten by dinos. Fucking kill him. Give me the fucking beef jerky. Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm out of here. You guys suck. Excuse me, ghosts. Ghosts, excuse me. I have places that I urgently need to be. No, wait, that's... I don't want to fight you. Save. Save the game. He's severely weak to smoke bombs. Alright, well, fuck it. I'll go fight him again, I guess. Blah, blah, blah. Well, I'll level up first. You know. We'll just fight this guy. Oh shit, what's that picture? Ew, I hate that. That's gross. I'm not bothering to heal on this guy. Yes, I'm aware. The battle is lost. No! They got me from the back! Fuck, I'm dead. These fucking jackasses. Fuck it. No, not the beef jerky. Fuck, I meant to eat the nut bread. Oh well. We'll try it again. This is with the message retracted stuff. What did you guys do? Okay, well, don't let them, like, attack me from behind, Jesus Christ. That was the big problem. Thank God. You know what? Save it the frog. Love how it takes me forever to get fucking anywhere in this game. Sure hope you guys aren't getting bored. Fuck it. All right, have fun with D&D, bro. Oh shit, I hit the microphone. Okay. Is it? What the fuck? All right. Excuse me, Hat-chan is nothing without me. And he knows it. Thank you. ears. Oh, fuck, is the mic crackling again? It'll go away in a minute. Alright, see you, Death. No, I'm dead. Hatchet needs to get a 4chan. What? Actually, no, that reminds me of this old, like, this, like, picture of a Tumblr post I saw. It was during that time when, like, 4chan was, like, invading Tumblr, but, like, not really. And somebody on Tumblr was, like, suggesting, oh, we should invade them instead. We'll make a bunch of 4chan accounts and post pictures of gay porn there. And I'm just like, are you fucking serious? No, you fucknuts. I can never get past them. I don't know how close I am to leveling up. I guess I'll just fight them again. Just die. Enough of this. PML dies from Rockin' Ghost, the stream. Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, son of a bitch! Yeah, I mean, I guess. What do I have? You have the nut bread. Okay. Fuck it, really. How close am I to the next level? Status. I forget how to figure this out. Next level, 207, okay. So I just have to fight him a couple more times. Tumblr invades Vine incident? I don't remember that at all. Yeah, why would you bookmark porn, dude? Like, what are you doing? Or at the very least, use your phone for that. Nobody looks in your history on your phone. Did I not get the XP for that? Oh, bullshit. That's fucking horseshit. Slipknot got gypped. It was a joke. Didn't sound like a joke. Just die, motherfucker. Fuck you, dude. Get out of my face. What an asshole. The Tumblr gender another conjunct invaded Vine? Ew, that sounds fucking lame. Okay. Now I leave. Then we come back. No! Don't do that. It's a prank. Does anybody still do those anymore? Kill him! Fuck! I just wanna fucking level up, dude. Come on. God, I bitch a fucking break. We're so close to leveling up. Come on. And then I'll go fight that fuckboy, and then we win. Really? Who's still watching those channels? I mean, like, even if they were entertaining, they're all fake as shit. Despite Mr. Passion. No, I don't feel like it. I'm gonna kill these fuckers. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Yeah! Beef jerky! Yes, throw something away. Throw away the nut bread. Alright, fine. I'll just let the door kill me. There's no way I'm going into that fight without full health. You know that, right? Well, fuck you too, door. Holy shit, I'm strong as fuck. I beat the door! It's not even real! What the fuck? Man, Barrel Man, will you just fucking kill me? Damn it. Alright, fine. No, don't bother with the fucking nut bread. Yes. Just kill me! Goddamn, man. What does it take for a guy to die around here? Drama Alert Nation doesn't exist. Please kill me. Come on, man. Go to the fireplace. The fireplace doesn't fucking work! Wait, what does the green mean? What does it mean when it's green? It means that I snuck up on him from behind. Come on, man. Just let me die. I'm trying so hard to die. Just let it happen. Just kill me. Fucking Christ. Enough. Just kill me already. Jesus. Thank you. I just wanted to go into the battle with full health. Holy shit. Frogman. This is fucking bullshit. Yep, I'm level 17. Fire mage. Haha. I fucking made it. Suck my dick, guys. No, I didn't mean to go to the door, son of a bitch. I fucked up. Leave, please. No! Yeah, go Slipknot. Fuck you! Slipknot wins. Well, fuck the nut bread. No. Yes. Okay. Bring it, Mr. Passion. I will fucking beat your ass. Start with the smoke bombs. No. Cut. Copyright free music. Okay, did it work? Okay, it worked. Fat load of good that did. Hi, Death. I'm gonna fucking get this guy, I swear to God. Dude, fuck you. Stop growing your attack like a bitch. No! Oh, shit. You suck. Come on. Come on, Slipknot. That's right. Slipknot's gonna defeat classical music. How do you like that? Did I get him? Oh, I did it! Fuck yeah. Oh. That's right, bitches. Take a fucking sit down. How's it going, Mouse-chan? Ah, fucking really. Thanks, I guess. Rest on the couch. Yes. What? Fuck yeah. It's only underwhelming if you do it right. Where's a frog? I need to save. Whoa, holy shit, what the fuck is that? That must be the thing, right? I hear the music, yay! I mean, cool, but what? Not dance. Wait, can I go through here? What if I used a bomb and blew it the fuck open? Why am I using the fire? What? Do I just leave? Like, what do I do? Oh, these fucking guys. Hold up, what's that picture? Space Dandy Dance. What the hell? Alright, great. So I am just free to go. Alright. Just leave and go to Wes's house. Alright, fine. Yes. Bye! I'm out. Frog! Yes.
Bye!
Holy shit, look at this.
Amazing.
It's daytime. They still potato. Humble little pasta patch. Fuck yeah, dude. How's it going? Okay, cool. Thanks, bro. We just need a spittoon. What's the story of this game again? I thought it was gonna be about that shit with, like, you know, the woman dying and, like, the family and all that, but I guess not. Now we're just playing a Slipknot. I guess we can just leave. Wait, are there still fucking zombies here? I guess the light of day must have scared them all off. Wait, frog! Yes, I will do that. You won't spoil it? Alright, bug it. At least we don't have to go fight a fetus at the end of this one. Now, where the fuck does this guy live? I'm drawing a blank. Was it this one? No, it couldn't be this one. There's no room for bombs. Where does he... I forget. No, he lives in the other direction. Fucking goddamn it. So stupid. Yes, Wes lives in the east. You might forgive me for being confused then. Fucking goddamn it. Wes lives in the east. Fucking bullshit. He lives up there. Up around. Up in here. Wes, what the fuck? There you go. It's the wrong thing, isn't it? He's gonna break it. This texture, this delicate, profound, and shiny quality. I did neat. Oh, cool, we did it. Wes is Chinese. That can't be right. That's not a Chinese name at all. Slipknot, you're exceptionally average. But yeah, that's not the right thing, is it? Thanks, you fucking dickwheel. Wow, what a bitch. Wes, you bitch. He didn't even tell me what the fuck he was looking for. Oh, hey! Yeah, that chick. I totally forgot about her. I mean, that was a girl, right? I think it was a girl. I don't fucking know. He didn't tell me what he wanted me to steal. Hold up a second. Jesus, I hate this fucking chair so much. I need a new chair. Anyway. Okay, that's a girl? Great. The princess of Osohe Castle. Wes, you are such a fucking bitch. Thanks, Wes. Big help. Alright then, let's fucking go. Guess we'll go back to the castle, be a bunch of fucking bitches. Get a gaming chair scrub? No, those are expensive. Hold up a second. What's that picture? Top 10 overpowered anime characters. Jesus Christ, that's ridiculous. Is it the fucking aliens again? Snoots! Snoots! Holy fucking shit, these fucking snoots, are you serious? Heil Snootler. What's that fucking meme? Does it matter? It's not as shiny. Hilarious. Okay, we gotta stop these fucking snoots. Oh great, they left- What the fuck? Ugh. Who is- who's texting me. Oh fuck, more snoots! Hold up. Somebody liked my selfie. Now, thank you, RPG broadcaster. I don't even know if he's watching. I got 5 likes on my selfie. I win this round. Okay. A clay man. It's okay, I overpowered myself. Why the fuck isn't Wes fighting with me? I hate myself because I look fab. Thank you. I try. It just so happened to be the perfect moment. Like, I just got done recording, and then I looked in the mirror and I was like, holy shit, my headphones match the green on my shirt, and my hat matches the purple on my sweater, and I'm just like, perfect moment. I don't take selfies very often. Maybe like once every like 5 months. And I usually delete them anyway because I'm just like, wow, I look incredibly unphotogenic. Are you fucking kidding me, Wes? You suck. Kill him! Wow, thanks. God damn it, Wes. Never used to disappoint you. Alright. Hold on, let me see this. The talent was in you the whole time. Great. I like that other one. Where, like, it's the lady sitting in the bathtub, and, like, she ends up calling the devil, and he's just like, you would not believe the day I've had. It's amazing. Ah, Clayman, what the fuck? Is this really a fucking... No, Slipknot! Eat the fucking beef jerky! Dude. Fucking rude as shit. Eat the beef jerky. Just become amazing. Thanks, Wes. Big help. Guys, can we just... Fucking ow. Eat the fucking yogurt, man. Dude, how fucking hard is it gonna be to fucking kill this guy? Dude. Dude. Jesus, tap dancing fuck. It's ridiculous. Oh yeah, I guess I should have used my bombs. Whoops. Yay, we're level 18! Whoop whoop whoop, level 18. Fantastic. Get out of my way, you fucking snoots. No, don't bring him back. Fuck off, snoot man. What a bitch. Heal at your local hot spring. Very good idea. I will do that. Yo, frog face. We could call him Frog Coon, but I don't feel like it. Trying to dance with that. Excuse me, how dare you fucking dismiss my dancing skills? I'll just be over here just fucking partying it up. This is how people danced in terrible animation in the 80s. Fucking duh. Like if I were a crystal gem, this would be my fusion dance. And nobody could say shit about it. The only thing you accept is kawaii pointing. Aces. Anyway. Listen, you fucking snoots. Do you wanna fucking go, bitch? I will fucking rip your fucking skin off. And then eat it, cause pigs are good to eat. Glad I'm not a crystal gem. How dare you? I'd love to be a crystal gem. I'd be an emerald, cause it's my birthstone. One day I will make my own gem soda. No, I'm not. I can't draw. Fuck you, I will kill you. Ow. Enough. Nice. Suck it, snoot. Emma wants to be a crystal gemkin? No. No, I want to make my own OCs, though. They're people in uniform, not actual pigs. Well, then how do you explain their snoots? Duh. Listen, Gem Sona is a real term. It made it into an episode. Granted, it was non-canon because it was the crossover with Uncle Grandpa, which kind of sucked, but like, you know, just hearing the word Gem Sona in an actual episode of Steven Universe is pretty fucking funny. I don't even know what the fucking deal is with Uncle Grandpa. I've never watched an episode of the show. It's just like, their episode was alright, though. Just a good way to make, like, fourth wall breaking jokes, I guess. Explain that hat, you fuck. Well, then clearly I'm a hat person, obviously. You fucking stupid. Is it just gonna be a thing saying KYS? Alright, alright, you got me. Ooh, what you got? A bag of- how much is that worth? What is that? Alright. Not bad. Snoots. Can I buy stuff here still? Oh no, he fucked off! Darn. No, we gotta fight a snoot again. Oh no! Kill him quickly! Holy shit, man, we gotta do this. Wes, help me out! Holy shit, dude. Thank you. That would have been bad. Grunty would be a pearl and Jess would be a garnet. Yeah, garnet's a fusion. I do find it interesting, though, that, like, some gems have to exist as fusions, but, like, other gems can just, like, exist on their own. Like, I don't know how that works. Alright, bag of pork chips. Very good. Oh, god damn it, you fucks again. Yeah, fuck you. Ow, stop firing beams at me, fuckers. June is Pearl, alright. Cool. I don't think... Like, you know, they say, like, my birthstone is emerald, and, like, my grandmother, like, got me, like, green jewelry or something. I don't think I've ever come into contact with a real emerald in my life. April's diamond. Ah, shit. Can't be a diamond. Your graphics don't matter in video games. Oh man, that's great. Well, great, nothing in here. Except that painting might come to life and try to fuck me. I don't go with amethyst, because amethyst already exists in the show. There's a lot of them, actually. And we are fucking just, like, taking these motherfuckers on. I'm gonna go back to the hot spring, actually. I don't want to be generic. Well, they've already been invented. The fun thing about, like, creating your own, like, gem sonas is, like, you get to be creative. What's that picture? Tell me all about 2016. It all started with this fucking gorilla. Yeah, yeah. 2016 was a rough year. Maybe I should save. I don't remember if I did or not. I don't know, whatever. We have an unwritten contract? Right. Just stay here as long as you're allowed to shitpost. Fair enough. Wait, what's over here? I totally forget. Oh, I could just go up. Cool. Wait, I've already been in here. I remember that fucking bullshit. Dude, for real? Let's just get rid of this fucker. Oh, hey, Faithy. Harambe is an emoji? More like Harambe is an emotion that I feel all the time. Speaking of emojis, can y'all fucking believe that they're actually making a fucking emoji movie? Like, like, there's no way it could possibly be good. Like, you have to be a fucking idiot to think, like, oh, this emoji movie is gonna be amazing. There's no fucking way they could make it good unless they were, like, completely self-aware of how shitty the movie was. Like, I'm just astounded. Like, how the fuck do they think they can do that shit? Yeah, like, when I heard they were making a fucking emoji movie, I was just like, but you know, like, it hasn't gotten too horrendously awful yet. They still haven't made the Tetris movie. Remember that? Like, come on, man. Some things you just can't make movies out of. Yet for some reason, things that we should be making movies out of, like, I don't know, like, people talk about how Legend of Zelda has a fucking great plot and everything. Make a movie out of that. That sounds fucking awesome. They're never gonna do it because of the Mario Brothers movie. It's ridiculous. You watched like 5 anime episodes? What were you watching? Thought they canceled the emoji movie? No, there's a trailer for it. They made the Lego movie good. Yeah, well, Lego movie had like a bunch of different crazy characters in it. Like, Lego has the rights to like Batman and fucking Ninja Turtles and a bunch of superheroes and shit. You can make that good. You can make that, like, wild and awesome. You can't make emojis good. Like, come on. A phone virus attacking the emojis. What the fuck, man? I'm watching the Ace Attorney anime. Okay, cool. So who you shipping? Alright, snoots, come at me! Oh, these fucking snoots. They killed the painting! These snoots are unstoppable. Since the emoji movie gets an Oscar? No. Ow, you fucking bitch. How dare you? Phoenix X Iris? Huh. You would watch the meme movie? I wouldn't, because by the time it came out, it would already be like several years out of date. Yeah. Is that chick like the only fucking yandere anybody knows about? But Slipknot can't carry any more stuff. Yes. Throw away the nut bread. Yes. Obviously. Yeah, every single meme that would show up would already be dead by the time the movie came out. Are you fucking kidding me, you fucking snoot bitches? You fucking joking? You fucking destroyed the ghost party? Like, what is wrong with you? Fuck it, I'm taking all these fuckers on. Nerds act like nerds. What do you mean? That boy or Sonic or Immortal? No, that boy was forced as fuck, okay? It's just a frog on a unicycle. Get out of here. The B-movie meme, though. Just make a sequel to B-movie and make it as awful as you want. Jerry Seinfeld could do that. He won't, though. He's too busy having coffee. I should heal. Yeah, I fucking guess. Eat the pork. These fuckers are strong, but not that strong. Thanks, Wes. Big help. Ah! Fuck, he's gonna be really fucking tough now. Kill him! Oh, thanks. Way to go, Wes, I guess. I don't want to risk it. A goofy goober. Did they ever mention that shit anywhere in the SpongeBob cartoon? People don't watch anime try to make an anime joke? Come on, man. Anybody can make an anime joke. Fuck yeah. Alright, great, we did it. Fucking snoots. Yeah, this place is still fucking dead. I'll be leaving, snoots. Fuck. Hey! What are you fucking doing, snoot man? Is my anime joke sorted out online? Well, the 3 OST better than the Undertale OST. I disagree. No! Oh, you fucker. Don't just stand there, Wes, do something! Jesus. Okay, we're good. Hey, Ghost Man, are you okay? What? I know, but are you the least bit concerned about these fuckers, like, attacking? Holy shit! I actually ran past him! That's awesome! Frog! I haven't even listened to the song. I'm listening to them right now! And I disagree! Wait, did I actually save, or did I just think I just saved? No! Oh, fuck it, I can just let them kill me. These fucking idiots. Yeah, is that attack ever gonna work, dude? Ow. No, I'm dead. Fuck. Just wait until the cool songs pop up. Quit bullshitting. Quit butting in with your bullshit comments. Try again. I don't know what it is, but no matter how strong I get, these fuckers are still fucking bullshit. The guard, it's not like they can unrape you. What the hell? Are you serious? Well, I guess I went the wrong way. Yeah, how did I fucking guess that? Let me fucking see this. Liking traps makes you gay. It does. Slipknot. This is embarrassing, turn the other way. What? What? Like, yeah, it makes you a heretic. Well, I'm fucked. All right, this is a pretty kick-ass song. I still like Death by Glamour more, though. That's how you dance? Alright. He stick his hand out like that. So we need to be careful, you moron. You baka. What happened? Oh Jesus, what? I don't know who that is. Oh. Thank you, Mahu, for retweeting my selfie. That's probably the best tweet I've ever done. Frog! Okay, we're good. Is that a fucking garbage can? Wow. Can I move in here? There's somebody in there. Holy shit, that is fucking pretty. That's probably what they're looking for. Or what I'm looking for. Forget about it. I think. I can't remember. Or so I recall. Great. What the fuck was that? Lady, it's fucking cool. Did she just shoot at me with a fucking sword? To do this. My, how this brings back memories. Maybe. Whatever. I got my... Wait, what? You could say stupid ass trap in a Game Boy game? Or is that just like a fan sub thing, you know? A ginger lesbian. Are you sure? I was thinking about cutting my foot off. Oh shit. 72 hours. It's a Japan thing. Look, remember that fucking... No, I'll find it. It's It's pro ZDs, fan subs versus official subs.
Screw you, Sasuke. I'm sick of your attitude. You are my friend. And nothing will change that, you idiot. Fuck you, Sasuke. Ore am fucking sick of your fucking attitude. You are my Nakama. And nothing will fucking change that, you fucking bitch.
I love it. Did we do it? Yay, we did it. Is there enough room for bubblegum, though? Parappa. Wait, there was a Parappa anime? No way. She's gonna beat the shit out of him. His breath kinda stinks. Yeah, cause we've been eating fucking beef jerky and pork chips. See, there's not enough room for bubblegum. Call our PML? No, I would never have pink hair. I do have pink nail polish though, cause I'm fabulous. And rather masculine girl? Ooh, really? So, how would y'all feel if I named her Princess Trap? Her name is Kumatora. Fuck off, really? There's still not enough room here for bubblegum, though. What, Trap is too obvious? Alright. She's a ginger lesbian. I can't make a good name out of that, though. Also, her hair is clearly more pink than red. Call her Lalonde. Why? Is that a reference I'm not getting? Ugh, excuse me. Jesus Christ. Call her Paula. You know what? I've got a better one. We'll split it down the middle. Her name is Ruby. Yeah, y'all dicey with that? Okay, let's just fucking do this. It's either a reference to Ruby Gloom or Steven Universe. Oh, fuck me. Fuck you. You don't even get it. Look at a picture of Ruby Gloom and then look back at her. Tell me if you don't see a resemblance there. I could have called her Lapis. She's got short enough hair. Could have called her Pearl. Why are you fucking hating? You know, I do sort of like those Tumblr AUs where Ruby and Sapphire are just Garnet's moms, and then it's like a human AU where they all exist and Garnet is their daughter. I could have called her Garnet, but she doesn't look like Garnet and she's not nearly cool enough. She doesn't have glasses. If we come across somebody with glasses, maybe. Oof, I can feel the chemistry between them. It's crackling across the screen. Rejoined your party. Alright. Okay, are we good to go? Can we just... You say Ruby and Sapphire, you think of Pokemon. Yeah, well, I think of two lesbians in a trench coat. Whatever. Kumatorix, Lucas, even though it's like a 3-year age difference. How fucking old is Lucas? Like, whatever. At some point, a 3-year age difference stops mattering. I mean, when you're young, it matters, but like, when they're older. She's able to use psychic powers or PSI. Neato. Thanks, Word on the Wind. It's in here. Okay, whatever. What the fuck? I'm gonna go fight a great ball of fire, I guess. Lucas is like 9 and Kumatora is 16. Well, that's way more than 3 years, okay? Now it's starting to become a problem. Use PSI freeze. No, I think I'll just kick it. Huh, cool. I haven't actually used an attack with PP yet. Ow. Well, that's awfully sad. Whoa, holy fuck. That was some good shit. Go Ruby. Aces. PSI can never miss. Nice. I'm down for that. Alright, level 19, go Slipknot. Why do I gotta play as Lucas? I thought he was like the main character almost. I mean, you'd think, right? Hey! Ooh, a present. Take that. What does that do? Okay, what did the one I have? Alright, fuck it. I guess I don't need it. Save your game. Alright. We're making some feckin' progress. Please be careful out there. Give my regards to the next frog you meet. Will do. Finally, we get more use out of this rope snake. Oh great, these guys. Elemental powers are strong and very useful. Huh. Cool. But this is just a barrel man, I can take him on. No! Okay, way to go, Slipknot. Yeah, they're just barrels. Sick. Oh, thanks. Ruby took the nut bread. Oh, sweet. We got the upper hand. Secret attack. Alright, that worked. Bye. I'm gonna do equip stuff on Ruby. Very good idea. Why is the music so weird in this menu? Well, I think she's already got this shit handled. She's got basically everything. And he doesn't even do anything. Okay, what y'all fuckers got? It's cool. I'll take on this fuckboy, and she'll take on that fuckboy. We make a good team. He's more annoying than when you use PSI Fire Omega on your party. Alright, see ya, mystery meme. Now, how fucking dare you? Get out of my face, bitch. Wait, what if... I'll staple... in that. I don't think that'll work, though. Oh, it worked. Heh, suck it. Damn, she sucks. Anyway, I guess... Dude, I don't fucking know. Fire, maybe? Oh, never mind. That worked out. Yay, level 11. Coolio. Ooh, a gift. That better not be a burping ghost. Open the gift. What the fuck does that do? No, I'm serious. What does that do? PSI, I don't... Okay, cool, but like, what is the... What? Where did it go? Magic jelly heals PP. Okay, whatever. Oh, Kumatora picked it up. Okay. She got the gelatin. And yeah. Cool. Can I throw these out? Wait, hold the phone. I should equip those. No, her. No, I guess she doesn't need them. Can I throw those out? I should heal her. I mean, I guess. I'll just use the nut bread. No, on Ruby. Fantastic. Solved the problem. Okay, more of these fuckboys. Oh yeah. Need to put equipable items in people's inventory. That's fine. Gross. Alright, way to go. Real team effort. Sick. Ooh, that's new. Brooms? Ah, oh, fuck. Gonna be some fucking Fantasia bullshit in here. Wait, what? Are you fucking real? Wait, I should save. Frog save. Save frog. Save me. Okay, that was fun anyway. I thought I would just have to fight them. Way to fuck around with my expectations, game. Simon Belmont, why? Because of the whip? Or the rope snake, whatever you want to call it. Shit. Ah, fuck it. Ow. Go for it! wandering spirit is made of fucking fire. Oh, I guess he just fucked off then? Great. No! Oh shit, what now, bitch? Oh fucking Jesus, what? Mystery man, what are you doing? Oh shit, the full episode. Thanks. I appreciate it. I'll watch that when I'm done. Oh, fuck this. Are you kidding me, guys? Man, fuck the barrel man. I don't need your shit. God damn it. You fucking hit Ruby. Yep, and Ruby needs to eat that fucking nut bread or else she's gonna die. Ruby. I can't actually sing that song, but fuck it. Greetings. What? What are you trying to say, word on the wind? This is not helpful information. We can't run. Damn it. You seen the description for the dorm monsters? No, I have not. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Get out of my fucking face. Nice rolling up bread, by the way. So long, and thanks for all the nut bread. They spend an eternity just waiting for prey. You just walk around until it goes away. That's fucking annoying. Alright, there we go. Taking a walk. Oh, sweet, we leveled up. Great. Well, that's handy. Anyway. No, wait, how are we supposed to get around the brooms if we can't run? Nice. Quickly, run from the brooms! Frog! Thank goodness. Yeah, at least we haven't died in a while, that's kinda nice. Prepare for a lot of this. Ah, fine. No, wait, fuck. Did you really have to attack her? Wait, I meant to attack with fire. My mistake, Ruby. Attack him with fire. First of all, how fucking dare you? Second of all, get the fuck out of here. Alright, Ruby, you should probably eat some. Okay, I've got a lot of stuff. Nah, I think we could get away with it just giving her the nut bread. Maybe we should give her some more nut bread. You won't think that when it goes away. What? Okay, we're cool. Let's go. Oh, cool. Oh shit, I understand what you mean now. Alright, let's fucking go. Oh shit. These motherfuckers mean business. Nice. I like tarts. Even ones with the non-magic variety, and they're gone. Oh shit, is that what the snoots are after? Is it a magic fucking egg? Yeah, thanks, asshole. You didn't even tell me what it fucking looked like. A fancy fucking egg might have been a great descriptor. Waste of my fucking time. Fucking cane sugar root beer. It's average at best. Isn't PK Thunder like that move that like Lucas has in Smash Brothers, or am I making that up? Oh god, Wes, you are the fucking worst. It's not a ball of secrets, it's an egg of secrets. Don't use PK Fire for one enemy. If fire attacks multiple enemies for lowish damage. Okay, I got ya. I understand. Bad things would happen. And then snoots show up. Look out for the snoots. Snoots. I know, right? It's ridiculous. Slipknot, would you do the honors? But what's most ridiculous of all is this moron standing right there. Wes, I can only take you shaming me so much. Excuse me, if he has no sense of smell, that's just a disability he has. Why are you being such a prick? Wes, fuck you. Stop calling me a fucking baka. You're a dick. I fucking know, right? Thanks, Ruby. Fuck it, she's a bitch too. You mean the snoots? And here they come. Well, it's cool. We leveled up a lot. We'll be able to kill them. Aw, fuck, it's those guys. Never mind, we're dead. Oh, and let's grab the fucking egg and get out of here. Damn it. Fucking snoots. Uh-oh. Wes is a wuss. Somebody get the fucking egg! Yeah, who would have thought not telling someone what you want results in you not getting the thing you want? No, what a fucking dickwheel. Yeah, Slipknot's dead. It was right over there. It can float. The egg just shatters. Yeah, about right. 11. You're no longer a moron. Hooray. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Loch Ness. Loch Ness is stealing the egg. Oh, never mind. Oh, so snake. Alright, you got me. Come on, Ruby. I think we can do this. What does PK Thunder do? Does that just work? Can I just use that? Like, why not? Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, use the things. Right, okay. Thunder Bomb! Wait, shit, I didn't mean to physically attack that guy. Fucking great. Thunder misses a lot, but okay. Well, then I'll use ice. Maybe. I thought you said this shit couldn't miss. You're a Thunder Bomb. No, Slipknot! Oh, it's better than nothing. Thanks, Wes. Slipknot, no! How do I fucking get him to move? Slipknot, hurry! No! Shitting fuck! Do I have any yogurt? Fuck. Beef jerky. Give me the beef jerky. And Ruby. Also, beef jerky. Oh no, he has 1,000 HP? Fuck. Oh, we're screwed. Well, I guess that was a good opportunity to heal, I suppose. Anyway, fuck, what else do we have? Damn it, we don't have anything else. Alright, fuck it. Ooh, what about wall staple? Hello, unbelievable murder. I really can't believe you're here. He's vulnerable to crying. But the wall staples still work. So let's fuck his shit up. Whew, nice. Kill him! Use smoke bombs? Oh, fuck. Cool. Thief tools. Smoke bomb. Damn it. No, not this shit again. Fucking goddamn it. Eat the beef jerky. And ah, shit. Oh well. Bashing with Ruby is a waste. I know, I clicked too fast. Oh yeah, I guess I should have used the magic tarts. Ooh, shit! Way to go! Okay, check it. I've got a killer idea. Wall staple, and then... magic gelatin, I fucking guess. Come on, how did it not work? It worked before, fuck you. Nice. Nice job, Wes. Now don't bash him, fucking do a thing. Paranoid of me having the game spoiled. This is me with Danganronpa V3. Like, will somebody just give that game a fucking North American release date already? I need it. Fucking hell. Alright, PK Thunder. Come on. Ah, fuck. Yeah! We did it! Way to go! Damn right. So good at this. Okay, enough with the fucking water snakes. Quick, grab the egg! Don't let the snoots get it! Fucking idiots. Didn't even have to grind. Yeah. Which I guess is good. Oh shit, it's Telephone Pole Man. Oh shit, nobody even noticed us. Oh, there we go. Who's that guy? Fuel? Or lighter? Fuck it, I don't know. The chapter one bus took longer. Yeah, I actually bothered to fight enemies this time. So, you know, it kind of worked out. Slipknot is missing, though. Where the fuck is Slipknot? And where's the egg? Slipknot swallows the egg. Well, eggs are pretty fucking delicious. Like, can we just talk, like, eggs, fried, scrambled, omelets, hard-boiled, egg salad sandwiches. Eggs are fucking awesome. They're delicious. Like, for real. You know, I heard about this one kid who was, like, allergic to eggs, and I was just like, I'm sorry for your life, man, because, like, eggs are fucking awesome. My house? You and this especially tough girl got washed down the river. Well. Because I would have pretended not to see you if it had just been me. Amazing. Thank you, Fuel. Can we leave? You mean Slipknot? It was just you two. Why are you making this awkward? Cake is made out of eggs too. Exactly. Eggnog. I've never had it. It doesn't smell good though. Don't be dumb. Let's go look for them right now. Okay. Taking charge. We should grab some bombs. Thank you. Now, where the fuck do we go? Hey, you seen a guy? Sorry, but where did we end up? Maybe he's downriver? Yeah, we're right here. He's not here, though. I did get somewhere in this chapter. Yeah, I know. It took me like an hour, though. Is he anywhere around here? The fuck is he? This is a big fucking empty field. Except for pigs, which are not snoots. Chickens are made out of eggs, too, and chicken nuggets are delicious. Up for debate. Go to town. Maybe someone has seen him. Alright, cool. Goodbye, doggo. Bagels have eggs? No, they don't, but they're still pretty good. I got blueberry bagels. Do you know how fucking hard it is to find blueberry bagels these days? No place near my house is selling them. Like, at the fucking Metro? They've got a price tag on the shelf for blueberry bagels. They're not on the shelf at all. They stopped selling them, and I don't know why. They don't sell them at Shoppers Drug Mart. I have to go to, like, the fucking Loblaws halfway across town to find blueberry bagels. It's bullshit. And then Tim Hortons stopped selling blueberry bagels, too. They're like, oh, no, we don't sell those anymore. I'm like, fuck you guys. Like, really, what is happening? Like, if blueberry bagels are discontinued, I quit forever, because then the only place I'll be able to get them is at Panera, and Panera's blueberry bagels suck ass. Actually, speaking of egg bagels, you know what is fucking tasty as shit? You take a blueberry bagel, you toast it, and then you make scrambled eggs, and then you put the scrambled eggs on the bagel with ketchup, and it's heckin' delicious. I'm not even kidding. Oh shit! What's up, wine? Wow, Butch is a real bitch. Wow, what a fucking bitch. Rip Nagito. Fair enough. Bagel, butter, and bacon. There's not much to that sandwich. Also, fuck bacon. Yeah, she's gonna beat the shit out of him. Bacon is the best. No, it isn't. I've hated bacon since day one. I mean, like, sure, it might be fine to eat, but I don't understand, like, the internet's obsession with it. It's just meat. Like, I don't understand why it gets put on a pedestal above all other foods. USA bacon is delicious as shit. Okay, I don't know where you're getting your comparisons from, but I can promise you, our bacon is better. Just because it's from Canada. Ha! I'm joking. I do know we make better maple syrup. We own that. If we didn't, then, like, seriously. Oh wait, what the fuck? Is this the end of the chapter already? The mysterious group that has been tinkering with the forest creatures in an almost toy-like fashion has finally commenced its plan to alter the town, the lives, and even the hearts of the people. It seems as if a grand scheme of some sort is hidden behind the actions of the suspicious peddler who has recently arrived. However, not everyone is content to sit quietly by as the enemy continues its odious attacks from every angle. Wine, whose family bonds were torn to shred. Wes and his son Slipknot, the thieves of justice. Yeah, I know, bacon scented perfume, like fucking why? Princess Ruby, the mysterious girl who suddenly appeared. Destiny is bringing together those who would use their power for good. You guys ever had fried bologna? It's fucking great. And what has become of Cheese, the crybaby? Wow, fucking rude, okay? Speaking of food. But like... Anyway. Bitter pressing laws. Yeah, you do, you do. Now, I was going to talk about maple syrup. What the fuck is the deal with Miss Buttersworth? I don't understand it at all. A few years ago, like, me and my parents took a trip to the States. We were, like, shopping at a grocery store, and we're like, oh, Mrs. Buttersworth, what's that? We should try it out. It looks like maple syrup. We brought it home, and we tried it. It was fucking disgusting. How the fuck could anybody put that on their pancakes or waffles? What the... Like, it's awful. Who the fuck does that? Yes, I suppose so. Oh, we finished the chapter! I fucking did it! And at the 2-hour mark, I think that's a good place to end it. No, we're good. Uh-oh. Oh no! No, more snoots! No! Put syrup on nothing? What about fucking pancakes, man? Everyone agrees pizza's the best. I had pizza for dinner. It's leftover pizza. What the fuck do these snoots even want? I don't get it. A monkey? You dare attack the monkey! What are you fucking doing, man? The suspicious peddler. Okay. Fine. What are you You stole my monkey. Don't tell me I'm gonna play as that guy now. What the fuck? Holy shit, dude! That is suspicious! Holy shit! Facade is a dick! This is harsh! Okay, so he's in a Suicide Squad. Monkey would. I'm gonna play as a fucking monkey now? Name it Donkey in all capitals. Can I name it Diddy instead? Salsa. Oh, that's a really good. That's a good name. There's not enough room for guacamole, though. His name is really Salsa? That's a great idea, Jess! Holy shit, I didn't even think of that! Obviously, right? Ah. This is your fault. I wouldn't have thought about it if you didn't say anything. This is all your fault, man. Yeah, Harambe. If you fuck up, we'll shoot you in the middle of the zoo. I know. I know the meme's fucking dead, but so is Harambe. This sucks. Hey man, I could still change it. I could quit out of the game, and then next time we start up, I could just like be like, I'll name him something else. Would you prefer that? Because I can just leave now. What's that defiant look in your eyes? You mean that black dot? That's his eyes? Call him Tango. Why? Wait, what? Okay, I'm sorry, Jesus Christ. Friend of Samba, Tango and Samba. Now I'll name his girlfriend something clever. Are you fucking kidding me? That doesn't count? I'm Curious George. There wasn't enough room for that. Name is girlfriend Harambe. Call him the Lorax. No, no, I'll call him the Onceler. Then I'll have a great fandom on Tumblr. Dude, this. How can you play such cheerful music over this? This sucks! Fucking snoots, how dare you? Okay, now I understand why they didn't make this an anime. No one would want to watch that animal abuse. Whatever, he's Harambe. You can all hate me all you want. Call him Onceler. And those people who fucking shipped the- they shipped the Onceler with himself? Like, I understand when people do that in TF2 because, like, technically there is two of them, but come on, the Onceler x the Onceler. Why? Who does that? Oncest. Like, does it- how would that even work? Like, is it- is it even that, like, if they're, like, the same person? Like, I don't get it. How would this even happen? You'd either have to be alternate dimension or time travel, and both is just like, what the fuck? just called him Harambe. I have to keep playing. No way, man. I want to watch Steven Universe. Great, I'm playing as a fucking monkey. Can I... be strong, endure it. Thanks, frog! That's brutal. But I'm sticking with Harambe. Alternate dimensions and time travel don't belong in Dr. Seuss. Yeah, you're fucking telling me, man. I mean, to be honest, I didn't totally hate The Lorax, the movie version. I didn't totally hate it, but it's not good. I think the one I liked the most was Horton Hears a Who. I think I was the right age for it when it came out. I was really excited to see that movie. Found a way to have sex with yourself with the baby bee clone of you. No, because there would be no way to make your clone pregnant, because you'd both be the same gender. That wouldn't even make sense. You haven't seen any of their movies? Eh, you're fine. You don't need to see them. Oh, jeez. Don't let the Harambe bite. Well, unless I end up dying, I think I'm good. Cat in the Hat was bait. No! Fuck off. That was terrifying. I saw that movie once, and I remembered too much about it. Just bad. Terrible. Absolutely awful. The Grinch I liked, though. That was alright, you know? I know, like, people say it's stupid, but I enjoyed it. Yeah, not even once Cat in the Hat. Okay. I'm gonna go watch Steven Universe. Maybe I'll be back tomorrow. I gotta go edit a fucking review of a thing. So, thank you all for tuning in, and peace.